Hello, Namaste, and welcome back to the new video of our channel, which as usual is going to be on book review. My name is Pratibha and today I've come up with another interesting novel to give review on. The book's name is The Invisible Protectors. It is written by S.A. Khan and published by Notion Press in the year 2019. So before starting on to the review, I'll tell you something about the author. So let's get started, guys. The author's name is S.A. Khan, as I mentioned before. He was born and brought up in Hyderabad and worked as a senior business executive for several years. Post his retirement, he was longing to do something which might keep him occupied apart from his daily routine, which he got in writing a novel. Thus, this thrilling novel has come up with sparks of his creativity. Having spent 3 long years in this project, this plot is very rich and deeply layered. What is unique and interesting about this book is that the author has given immense care and development to all the characters that he has mentioned in this book, and also about their backstories as well. So this was something about the author that I got to know, guys. And before starting on to the review, yes, a disclaimer that this video is not going to be a spoiler video. It's just a review video, so feel free to watch the video till the end and you won't get any suspense that might kill your interest in going and grabbing the book and start reading it. So watch the video till the end. Let's get started with the review now. The Invisible Protectors by S.A. Khan is the most amazing book that I have read so far. This is the first book from the author that I have read and it was beyond my expectations because the author has done amazing job by mixing up emotions, crime, suspense and thrill all together in this one book. It is totally unbelievable to see the work of fiction in such a realistic way that the author has portrayed. While I started to read this book, I could understand the motive of the author while writing the book, that he wanted all the readers to understand each and every character throughout. That's the reason he has mentioned the story of the characters from their childhood to the present life. Also, the narration that the author has done is very strong and the language that he has used is very easy to understand for all the readers of all generations. It is very appreciable the effort the author has taken to portray and paint the picture of crime, emotions and thrill all together in this book. I would say yes, the story is long but yet very deep and understandable, easily understandable for all the readers. Although this was the very first book from this author which I was going to read, the first thing that attracted me more was the cover page, which is very attractive, I must say. Cover of this book is very well suited for its inside contents and one can easily judge the genre of this book after seeing the cover. As I said that this book is blended with emotional touch and also that thrill which the readers might find reading the novel. There are in total 556 pages in this book which I could finish in 5 to 7 days provided my time schedule. If you keep on reading the book, you'll get to see the tireless efforts the author has given to bring out the intense imagination supported by its intelligent observation. There are 2 main characters in this book around which the whole story revolves, and the author has very beautifully and separately explained their whole journey of life. Well, we all are living in such a competitive life that we don't have time to think about ourselves and realize that what our actual strengths are and what our existence is in real form. So in this book, you'll get to know about these things also. This topic is very well covered. It starts with actual this topic only, that while you go for an interview, your training, what the interviewer actually sees to hire you in their organization, all this is covered. And at some point of time, I thought that why to go in such depth to cover a single plot of the story or to show any instance going around the story. But as I kept on reading, I could understand each and every character's response and emotion that he or she would be having while taking any action. So I understood the reason behind the explanation given by the author in the beginning so that we readers might feel it easier to understand the story when it goes further. The sequence in which the author has kept all the chapters is very well synchronized. The reader will not find it difficult to link all the plots of the stories and is easily understandable. I would say that the story is very close to reality. And the bond that is shown between the granddaughter and grandfather is what I like the most, because I had the similar bond with my grandfather, so I could see that emotional connection which the main character and her grandfather have shared. So that was the most favorite part of me reading the book. So now the time comes for recommendation of the book. I would say that this book I would give 4.5 stars from my side, and a big thumbs up for the author. The way he has described all the characters and the plot in the story is commendable. I believe that Mr. Khan is going to emerge as a world-class author very soon in the near future, because the knowledge that he has about writing, about the national affairs, is terrific, I must say. Thank you for giving such a lovely and wonderful book to read, and we'll be looking for your work in future, and we might get to read some more books from you. Well, this book comes under the genre of thriller and action game, but the people who like to read some other genres also can go ahead and read this book. For the readers who want to read this book, I would say that go, guys, you should go and grab this book, start reading it, and you might also feel what I actually felt about the relationship and the bond and the thrill which the author has described in this book. As of now, thank you for watching the video till the end. Please hit the like button and share the video more and more. Hit the bell icon to get further updates. And if you haven't subscribed the channel, please go and subscribe it, guys, because it's free. Till then, bye. See you in the next video.